first thing to do when you arrive at the range is read and sign all paperwork. You may be required to sign waivers, safety certifications, and a rental agreement if you're going to rent a gun. This may take a little time, so keep it quiet. Indoor ranges operate differently than your rent. Pointed in a safe direction. Never place your finger inside the trigger guard until... Welcome to the range. I'm Julie Gullett, the captain of Team Smith & Wesson, and in this video, I'm going to guide you through your first indoor range experience. You'll learn important firearm safety rules as well as range rules to make sure that your range session is safe.
This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. refine your skills before venturing into the field. Welcome to the training program. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing. Welcome to the training zone. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. Welcome to the This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field.
Never place your finger inside the trigger guard until you are on target.
This is where